our next guest, Andrew Fraser, is the co-founder, main songwriter, and multi-instrumentalist and backing vocalist for the one and only INXS.
Legendary Andrew Farris has a debut solo album with some brilliant new tunes, and he joins us now from Tamworth. Andrew, great to chat to you this morning, and congratulations on this self-titled solo album. What can fans expect?
Well, my album, a self-titled album, I had no imagination, so I called it Andrew Farris. But I've been really fortunate because I've got to be received and welcomed into the country music community, and both in Australia and worldwide, and I really appreciate that. And but I've been nominated for my latest single, which is with the Kelly Gang, for Golden Guitar, and I'm absolutely thrilled about that.
Yeah, that is amazing. Actually, we've got that single here. Let's have a quick listen to it. It's called With the Kelly Gang. Here it is.
Oh, it's a great track. And Andrew, can you tell us what's the meaning behind that song?
Well, I mean, the Kelly Gang is a legendary, you know, obviously Australian folklore, and it was a subject matter that had come up when I was putting the lyrics together for my album, and I was writing songs for the album along the lines of some traditional outlaw sort of themes. And, well, the Kelly Gang, to me, was really important to have as part of my album lyrics, and I co-wrote the song with the O'Shays. They're actually Australian, you know, expats, for people who know that. They live in Nashville, and we were writing there together, and we wrote the song. It's basically about, it's a tragedy, but that's life, you know.
So true. You actually live up Tamworth while you're in Tamworth now. The Country Music Festival's just announced it's being postponed again due to COVID. It was going to be the big 50th anniversary this year. You said, as you mentioned, you're nominated for a Golden Guitar. You are also due to play shows there this month. How much of a blow is this for you and also for the wonderful country music community?
Well, yeah, I mean, that's right. It's a bit of both. It's just very frustrating. It's, I think, not only for the country music community, but for the businesses that support that community, it affects so many different people, and their jobs are threatened, and it's a very difficult situation for people. I think it's a time for perhaps some of the people who are making these decisions to recognize it's very difficult to sustain certain industries during this time. And, we need all the help we can get. I mean, as my dad used to say, no one gets through life without help from other people.
That's right. And Andrew, you're heading to the States later this year for some songwriting. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, the most important thing for me to go to the United States is to go with my beautiful wife, Marlena, because her family are from Ohio. And, so we're going to go see our family. And we've got plenty of friends there in the US, and including in Nashville. And I'll be going back there again. And I've got some good mates there and, people who I love to work with there, and very, very talented people. But I'm very fortunate, you know, to be in Australia, you know, during such a really difficult time as well. And also my wife, Marlena, just became an Australian citizen. And
they congratulations.
Said, yeah. And, you know, I'd like to publicly announce that. And I'm very, very thrilled and happy for her because, you know, she was really wanted to be an Aussie. So she's an Aussie now. Yeah.
Oh, that's fantastic. And Nashville, what better place to be writing? That will be fantastic for you. It's been so great catching up with you, Andrew. Your self-titled debut album, Andrew Farris, is out now, and so is that great new single with the Kelly Gang, so make sure you take a listen. And for upcoming show dates, head to andrewfarris.com. Lovely to see you.
Yeah, take care, guys, and stay safe. Safe travels.